It's probably like the hardest part of this recording that I've ever had. This temple seems to be full of all forms of joy and sadness, memorials of people that have been passed on. It's hard for me to contain my own emotion. Looking around this place, strange and very powerful, the energy around this area. I'm not often so sensitive to such things, but here I feel very sensitive to the things that are around me.
No, I'm just...
This is poems of, this is Goh Poh Seng. He is the father of one of my best friends. And a writer.
Oh, what a loss.
Amazing work.